first got into boxing, because as a youngster, I was quite boisterous, but I wasn't all that tough. So it was my dad's idea to put me into boxing. I was always into physical activity. I tried football, it didn't work, I was no good at that. I tried karate, it didn't interest me. I tried tennis, I tried all the sports. And then one day when I got to year seven, when I started to get into a little bit of trouble here and there and that. And then my dad one day recommended the boxing gym to me. And I ended up going down to the boxing gym, and ever since I've been back. Become a young boxer, I think you need discipline, you need dedication, you need your own head, and you need to can't follow the crowd. You need like I said, you need discipline. Discipline's the main thing, and heart. But the reason why I say discipline's the main thing is because as a youngster you've got a lot of distractions, like friends going and like, doing one thing, there's parties, there's girls and all of that. You've just got to be able to say to yourself, there's plenty of time for that in my later life, so right now I just need to get my head down and train. I'm in the transition of turning over to a professional from an amateur. I decided to leave the Great Britain team due to politics and things. So yeah, my professional coach is going to be Jim McDonald, and I'll be training up in Devon, and hopefully I'll be having my next pro fight, my first pro fight, my pro debut within the next 3 months. He's an exciting fighter, you never know what you're going to get from him. An up and coming professional boxer. I believe, obviously I'm going to believe, but a lot of people around me believe that I'm going to be the next best thing. I believe I'm going to be the next best thing, so just look out for me and then hopefully I'll be the next best thing.